Hey guys, it's Jesus, and today we're gonna be eating a Dunkin Donuts donut and burning off all its calories in one sitting, or one running, however you wanna say it, because America runs on Dunkin. You're gonna make sure that you finish your donuts so the cops don't track your scent. And make sure to bring the bag that it came in so you can puke. So if you look up Dunkin' Donuts on the web, you're gonna be led to this PDF right here. And it's really small print, so it's kind of difficult to read, which means that they're doing everything in their power to get people not to realize how much calories they're consuming. They put out this so they don't get sued. But it looks like in an old-fashioned Dunkin' Donut, it's 310 calories. That's about 200 more calories than I was expecting. It kind of makes me want to sit down in this chair for a little longer.
Since the dawn of time, man has ran. But now, you're running with Jesus.
I'm about 5 minutes into this jog of mine, and we got 46 calories. I've showed this place before in my videos, but I haven't shown you guys the silver donuts over here. It's a rattlesnake that actually rattles. Oh, isn't that awesome? While shooting all of that, we burned another 30 calories. We're at 83 right now. We raise the camera brightness. We're at 84 right now. Whenever I check the progress on how many calories I burned, I think of that one Matchbox 20 song. See how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far. I finally turned off my app and it paused the running action. I hate that there's a pause feature on there. Anyways, if there was any point I felt like vomiting, it would be right now at whatever mile mark I'm at right now, but I can't. Not because I'm trying to be a good example of strong will holding it back, but because the YouTube terms of service don't allow vomiting, so I can't show that for content. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. So you've seen the landscape shifts that I've shown you, and I've had to run back and forth to retrieve the camera to show you them. And right now I'm only at, let's see, 200 calories. Right now I'm regretting my life choices, but we'll finish strong, we'll finish strong. Okay, so normally I go through here, but the weeds have gotten out of control and we're probably gonna have to circle back. So now we've circled back to where my app turned off, and right now my calorie count
By the way, look at the Christmas decorations on that house behind us. They got like a little reindeer out there. I'm not sure if the camera can catch it. It just looks like a green blob back there. But it's got a sleigh and everything. My calorie count is at 306. So by the time we get home, we're definitely gonna hit that 310 calorie mark. So thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you enjoy this journey with me, and happy holidays to you and your family. Much love.
It's a good show.